unafraid of what comes ahead.
I walk past the man begging on the street. He looks like a guy who's been robbed very well. He has a picture of a couple of flowers and a couple of cents and 5 cents. I can't deal with his pain and I walk past and jump and shut it up. And I'm sorry. I feel crushed and exhausted when I try to focus on myself. Try to get my hand.
Thank you.